on the occasion of Mother's Day. Today we have Dr. Alpesh Gandhi, President of FOCSI, Federation of Obstetric and Gynecological Societies of India.
First of all, thank you very much for inviting me. As FOCSI President, I would like to wish all mothers and expectant mothers of India a happy Mother's Day. We all know that we are going through the second wave of COVID-19. Which requires extra safety and precautions to be taken by every expecting mother and her family members. My request to all the mothers, please wear a mask that fully covers your nose, mouth and fits well on your face, and avoid those who are not wearing masks. Keep distance of 6 feet from others. Avoid poorly ventilated crowded spaces. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water or hand sanitizer with 60% alcohol. Avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth with unwashed hands. When the COVID-19 vaccine is made available to pregnant and breastfeeding women in India, discuss with your gynecologist to take it. Stay vigilant. Stay safe.
A public awareness initiative by Lupin.